Dodoria. Zarbon, show me your power.
Another change in history, is it? Those two will have a hard time getting away with both Dodoria and Zarbon after them. You'll just have to help them out. Go do what you have to.
Thought you could get away, huh?
Who are you? Are you here to help us out?
Really? Huh?
Stay back, boy. And get away from here!
Okay.
Dodoria, get off of the rocks. I can take care of this myself.
Your job isn't taking that guy down. It's no use to escape. If you do enough damage, I'm sure Krillin will see his opening and run. I'm more worried about Kokan, though. Watch
careful!
A time
to
escape!
Tayo-Ted! Tayo-Ted! The Pokemon! Tanya!
What a monster! You...
It looks like Gohan has got... So, in the...
You may be a time patroller, but you'll never survive my boundless fury!
He's no ordinary weapon. He's much more. He's a super with a heart
full of malice. That's just a small taste of my power.
I'm on my way to your location. Hang in there a little longer.
I don't know.
That's enough.
Huh? Lucky you.
What a monster! Matter. I know you've got more than that. Frieza is afraid of Saiyan potential. My potential. But who was that anyway?
What is that Vegeta up to now?
Hold on! That's not my father! His opponent just stole his body!
Uh-huh! That's one heck of a technique!
But wasn't Goku the one who had his body switched out with Captain Ginyu's before?
Yes, that's right. This is probably Toa and Mira's doing. Leave the two of them to me. You guys, concentrate on restoring history.
Ha ha! Hey, now! I'm not gonna lose! Just watch! I'll prove you wrong!
What's wrong with you guys? What's going on?
None of this means any sense!
You're all in history. I sense a strange energy. Rumps is training in you in secret to try to find Toa in Mira's treasure. You have to help Gohan and Krillin.
That's your limit. You have let me down. I'm getting bored. Can I end this already? Raccoon! Ultra! High King!
Goku!
Daddy!
So what's it gonna be, guys? How about giving up and going home? Or would you rather end up like that?
Who the hell are you?
I'm Goku, Saiyan from Earth, or so they tell me.
Darn it! Again, you fools, will not be insulted by an ape like you! Listen, you apes, we're the most elite warriors in this galaxy!
Just
look at them! They're panicking! Well, we've got to everything since
you have to I'm not sure who you are, but thanks for saving Krillin and Gohan. Seriously, thanks a lot! Hey, do you mind giving me a hand with one more thing? Thank you! Krillin and Gohan, you two use the Dragon Radar to hunt down the Dragon Ball. You got that?
Alright! Good luck, Goku!
See you later, Kakarot!
Vegeta!
Wait a minute! Someone is approaching you!
What is this evil aura?
Bad news! Eternity!
What? Who the hell are you?
Think of me as an ally. I've brought a gift.
Stop, Turles! He's giving them fruit from the Tree of Might!
What's happening? Their energy level suddenly shot way up!
Someone's coming this way. It's not Krillin. Gohan. Vegeta. It must be.
What's the matter? I know you've got...
Yo! Captain Ginyu of the Ginyu Force has arrived! I'll fuck my comrades out of this! Ginyu is here to save the day!
What? Trunks, this is all your fault!
I'll return to base.
Fine. We need to find a way to fix this mess.
James! Hey! What in the world are you doing?
Look at yourself!
Deserting your post during our special fighting pose? I won't tolerate such insubordination!
So sorry, Captain!
Don't argue!
Come back in a different body!
No excuses! You have to be ready at all times! You are lazy!
I was so slow getting back.
Can you give me back my body?
You think I'll give it back because you asked?
Don't worry. You've got a strong body. It's gonna come. Good use of it.
You don't look very nice, but you're here to help. Whatever. Let's take care of those guys.
This time, you haven't met yet. Can we, take care of all of them, except the one that arrived just now?
You wanna let him go? Why? Are you friends or something?
No, not exactly. This is...
Gellick, gun!
Ha!
have no choice.
Now! Yes! No! Now, do it!
Thanks a lot, whoever you are!
Now!
Looks like the tables have turned again.
This is perfect!
Wonderful job!
Guy I've seen somewhere before, I'm making you an official member of the Ginyu Force!
I appreciate the offer, but I do have plans. I have other things I need to do.
Curtis, just what I thought was all this whole situation is my responsibility. I wasn't able to repair this line of history.
There's the plan! But we're still here.
We're not supposed to survive like that. We'll have to defeat Curtis and settle the way your Goku and switch bodies back to restore history.
What? Why didn't I... What are you doing over there?
We exchange bodies, friend.
How is that possible? When I get back to Earth, the teachers are gonna be upset. Go home with a face like this.
I am Ted!
Back to normal.
Damn it! This time!
Perfect!
Change now!
I won't let you!
What's the matter? I know you've got more than that.
Given everything we know now, we can be sure that Turles and Slug are definitely working with Toa and Mira. We were able to beat her once before. But Toa's scientific ability is absolutely frightening.
We also faced Mira in the past, and he's no ordinary fighter.
He's been fully revived with a massive amount of energy and is more powerful than ever before.
We can't afford any mistakes. Right, Trunks?
Right. I'll have to do better this time. I fell right into the trap that Toa left for me. I couldn't be more ashamed.
Well, you certainly should be! History was almost utterly ruined beyond repair! Toa's brains and Mira's brawn are no laughing matter. You need to be careful.
The two of us will go after Mira. You need to stay here and watch over history.
A guardian of history, eh? I imagine Turles will turn up again.
Okay! It's time to go to work!
There has been Frieza, the Galactic Emperor. Of all people, Toa is lending him her aid. With Turles and Slug still around.
Plus, Trunks is... they may... put those two away.
But you have to stay... and unbelievably dangerous. Listen to me. You're still... Oh, be quiet.
Enough to have a game. You are utterly uneducated as to your place in the universe. You will be more than happy to teach me how to use the Dragon Ball.
Frieza hasn't realized it quite yet, but Neil is just starving for time. Dende is on his way to tell Gohan the problem for the Dementia Dragon Ball. Wouldn't even last a second against the powers of Frieza.
Momentarily, you'll wish you had stopped talking soon. This will be your final warning. Now be sensible and tell me how to use the Dragon Ball. You really want to die?
They did tell me. Too late. Then it will reunite. With the Earthlings. Tell them the castle. But your team so bad.
What?
Teria!
You were! This was nothing but a defense!
Alright. I don't care. Now it's my turn.
What did you say?
They've already gone off
to steal.
You'll never
make
this in time.
Oh,
we have to redo
this. You can't do anything. I'll have to bring it.
No time.
Exactly. So just be quiet and let me think.
Monster!
Welcome back!
There's little enough time. Oh, that was even a possibility? Feels like cheating to me.
Stop it. You know defending solemn duty. So anyway, good luck.
How I've longed in but a...
This is fruit from the Tree of Might, infused with the power of the demon realm. My energy takes the standing! Now, I come to
you! You think you can handle me? Or next to mine is like an anthill next to a mountain.
You'll never have this dragon cross!
If you say so, boy. I was kinda hoping you'd tag along with me. But honestly, I'd have to be a pretty big fool to take on that traitor rat. I'm just desperate. What? Is something funny, Slug?
All that you want, step closer to ruling the universe! How could I not begin? It's incredible! Once this is finished, our next turlus. I hope you're prepared!
Wanderers like us should stick together.
If you swear to become my loyal servant, I might consider it. We never get along anyway.
Gohan's.
Krillin!
Yes.
This fire is too dangerous. This is an easy area for their safety.
Huh? Do you? Take the Dragon Balls?
Gohan, we'll be in the way if we stick around. We need to trust in others, you know?
I understand. Thank you.
But I owe you a lot.
What's happening? I feel a surge of pure dark energy.
This thing. She must have tainted the fruit somehow.
Like my experiment was a success.
Are you
that woman is smart? They're the ones behind all of this.
Shaving off blood to unleash a new level of power. And those two are my willing test subjects. How long possibly stand against such a
You'll have to get through me first.
I am dead! I'm going to stand for this one. You can't hear us! We're safe! Sorry, go ahead!
Sorry to keep you waiting. I'm joining in! I'm sure the mirror problem is in good hands. I have to focus on my own job.
Come on. Seems you have some semblance of motor skills. Until the next lesson.
That was a...
Okay.
Good. And the sky just went dark.
Well then, free.
I made you a promise, remember? I said I'd make you
the full power of the performers, but Toa is secretly lending him strength. I perform much longer. Do your best to hang in there until then.
I'll show you something great. Wait a minute. You really believe you can beat Frieza? Sure.
I don't believe that. Or perhaps, did you go crazy, Fiend?
Smile while you stiff, Frieza. For I am the Super Saiyan that you have feared your entire life!
You make the worst jokes. You call yourself a Super Saiyan?
Impossible!
This is no fight.
You'd have lost the will to fight. It's a bit too soon, but I guess I'll finish you all.
Give me a little bit of time. I don't know if it'll work. There's something I have to try. I'm a Saiyan.
That's your kind of thing. I want these for help.
What a monster!
Away. Fine, I'll just kill you all.
Stop it, Frieza! Oh,
no!
You will pay for this.
Enough now, I'm mad! Monster! You've reached a level any sick!
I didn't use enough power.
I see. You were afraid of being caught in the explosion. You failed.
Thinking of your safety, Idris? You always were weak.
Is that you?
Yeah!
Okay. I really don't know much about you, but you really helped me out. You're the one to finish this, though. Thank you.
That's your limit. You have let me down.
So you couldn't seal the door.